Hey, Brian.
Oh, hey, Trish. How's it going?
Good. How you doing?
Good. You know what? I had a dream about you last night.
Get out.
Yeah. Okay, so, like, we're in school, and I was a student, and you were the teacher.
Okay.
And I just handed in this big assignment the week before, and I was all nervous about my grade.
Right.
So I went up to you at your desk, and I was like, what mark did I get? And I'm really, like, concerned about my mark.
Yeah.
And then you're like, and then all these elephants came into the room, and there's like baseball mascots on top of them. And
whoa.
We're like, whoa, baseball mascots, yeah. So it was crazy. And then Alice Cooper was like, hey Brian, you want a chicken salad sandwich? And I was like, no. Then he punches me in the face, and then we're in space, and I'm on this orange surfboard, naked.
Whoa.
And then you're laughing and pointing at something,
yeah.
And then we crash into this planet, and it explodes, and then we're back on Earth on elephants. And I'm riding one, and you're riding one right next to me, and you look at me, and you say, A plus, Brian, A plus.
Wow, wow. That's a crazy dream. It's funny because actually I had a dream about you too.
Really?
Yeah, it's just weird. I see you and you're licking your lollipop. I'm like, whoa, the lollipop looks really lovely and it looks like it's colorful and swirly, which I like, if you know what I mean. And I was, you know, I got close and I was like, I want your lollipop, or do I? You know, and like, actually I want your babies. And then it was the end.
Want my babies? That's disgusting. You think you'd ever end up with a guy like me? I don't think you'd even know what to do with a guy like me. Whoa. Okay. You do.
Exactly.
That was hot.